2 months. 2 months and 2020 is over. See, a lot of people keep saying, I don't want 2020 to define me. Everything hit rock bottom. Everything changed for me in an instant. Here's what I say to that. 2020 is going to define me. 2020 is going to be the year that I look back and I said, I dug deep. I found myself. I will not surrender. I will not give up. I will put together a strategy and I will make an impact and a legacy on this world that I can be proud of. More importantly, it ain't about me. I'm going to shine a light as a beacon of hope for people to get inspired, people to get motivated, people to understand that they do have a support system. There is a better life out there for them. No matter what your current circumstance, we can revamp your mindset. Inspiration is temporary. Motivation, it's temporary. What lasts forever is a revamping of the mindset where you once saw limitation, now you see possibility, now you see opportunity. See, it's all about perspective. Your map of the world sees the world from a certain angle with a certain ceiling on it. You alter that map of the world, now all of a sudden you don't have shackles on. Now all of a sudden there is no ceiling. There's nothing that you can accomplish. The world is watching you. Tomorrow is not guaranteed. We're on borrowed time. It's all gonna end eventually. Make every second count. The world is gonna see how you showed up or how you didn't. Just show up. Everybody's watching you.